Morning, everyone. Welcome back.
Hello. Good morning.
So today we're going to do a lovely stretch to expand and contract. So Adrian's going to get us centered and grounded before we start, and then I'll talk you through the stretch. So
just first of all, let your body be soft. Close the eyes if you feel comfortable. Just be aware of your breath. Gently breathing in. Out. Shoulders relaxed. Just really center yourself. Gently open the eyes.
And then if you stand, we're going to do a version of a warrior two stand. So you're just going to step one foot forward and the other foot back. You have the feet about your system. If you're sitting, you're sitting like Adrian is with your knees stepped over your ankles. If you're standing, just bend the front knee a little. And then I'll just move over a bit so we've got room to stretch our arms. And then as you breathe in, open your arms, feel that lovely expansion across your chest. And then as you breathe out, take the right hand to the outside of your chest. As you breathe in, open. As you breathe out, coming into that lovely peace. So this is a version of Warrior Two. And straightening the leg, this is the long plane. Let's take one more. Take it on the other side. So if you're standing, step your right foot forward and your left foot back. And as you breathe in, open your arms. As you breathe out, take the left hand to the outside of the right. Breathing in. Bring your right hand around onto the back of your pelvis. Breathing in, feeling expansion. Curling back to the centre. Last one. Breathing in, breathing out. And then just coming back to stand with your feet on the ground or to sit in the chair. Notice how you feel in your body, particularly around the chest and the upper back. Notice how your breath is flowing now. Notice how your mind is. See if you can just let yourself be right here. And then when you're ready, if the eyes are closed, put them open. Thanks, everyone. Enjoy the day.
See you later.